better returning kickers in college football. Not to the doctor, and does some sensational work as well. This kickoff is not fair caught. Emory Thomas brings it out from the three. Thomas had a good return earlier, and here's Thomas with a nice one. Still on his feet, and Emory Thomas is gone! All the way for a Michigan touchdown! Mega much-needed play for the Wolverines! Here's Patterson inside Hickton in the end zone for a Michigan touchdown. Aron Hickton, who had 11 rushing touchdowns last year.
I believe it was Jared Tillery that got the hand in there to strip the ball. It was.
They had three guys out.
Into the Wolverines.
Patterson. To McCune. McCune, the tight end, reaching for the end zone. And he's going to be just shy. Marked out inside the two. Wait a minute.
Hand off to Hickton. Hickton has the ball again. Down the sideline. Hickton all the way to the house at the big house. 67 yards.
You see here, this is just an inside zone from the gun position. It was a wide open play, but Hickton with great speed. And he was able to outrun that defense by a long shot, but those are the type of runs that we...
They give it to him. Why not stay with the run? What's going to lead to? Another touchdown! 27 yards! This time for Evans!
You hear inside zone that Hickman has been hitting all game long. Just great footwork. Keeping the ball tight, staying close to that offensive line, and allowing himself to get going north and south. But unbelievable job. Really great footwork and great
Evans is in with a fullback Mason. Evans, flag is thrown. Evans stays on his feet, is in for the touchdown. Let's wait to see what the flag is for. Play action. Patterson taking the shot.
Results in a touchdown. Second touchdown of the game thrown by Patterson. The route. Patterson. To the corner. Peoples-Jones. Touchdown.
Back. McCaffrey rolling out to his right. Throws. Completes the pass. Diving to the end zone. Down. Jacob McCurry
on an out route and making an unbelievable catch, unbelievable play, making the defender miss, getting into the end zone. Good offensive series there led by
Ars. As Michigan, number 21 in the country, defeats Western Michigan by the score of 40.
From the off position, not a real tight.
It does a nice job of up the read by Shea Patterson.
First to goal at the 7. To the air again.
Oh. Jones, the catch, the touchdown. What a play by Donovan Peoples-Jones.
He was thrown open, Kev.
Patterson with time. Patterson looking deep. He's got Peoples-Jones for the third time today.
But there should have been some coverage there. Looked like it was. He didn't get any depth. That's what happened. Yeah, I want you to watch number 14 after this. The 6 is going to turn around. And watch it. Oh, Peoples-Jones gets on top.
They think to give to Collins up the middle to Wilson.
Breaks the tackle, Wilson for the touchdown. And a cherry on top for Michigan.
The Wolverines now 2-1. SMU falls 2-0-3. That's going to wrap it up from Michigan Stadium. Our final score, Michigan 41.
Amazingly similar and dominant. Just as Hifton is in the ground game. Look at him go.
Look at these guys, too. The blocking on this left side, it just looks like a power pistol kind of formation without the back in the back. He comes across the formation, gets up vertical, and then puts both defenders in his hip pocket. Got to get after him, guys. That's just want to right there.
Oh, that's just amazingly similar and dominant. Just as Hifton is in the ground game. Look at him go. Wide open, untouched, touchdown. His third of the year, his second of the day.
Shea Patterson was there, so they had knowledge of one another.
Patterson, wide open, touchdown, Gentry. One gets his way into the end zone. His third touchdown of the day.
Well, that look says, and that little meeting right there says it all.
Caleb today, one of the more active in college football. I am tight to Peoples-Jones. He's got incredible speed.
Looping in, and there is Ronnie Bell. Ring up another Michigan.
I'm in trouble, but then you come right back and tell another shot. You put it right on the money. That's how you do it. That's about progress. Every single play getting better and better. Bell pays it off from a.
Well, the native of the state of Nebraska gets into the end zone. First touchdown up.
Five there. First and goal to the 4. Hickton. Touchdown. Wolverines. Line drive. Peoples-Jones with the catch. Sidestepping.
looking for room. Whoa, what a spin! Peoples Jones! And he'll dive forward and get to the 40-yard line, but there is a block. Lakeman, deep drop. Patterson fires down the field. And caught at the 10. Great throw. Nico Collins with the catch. That's a gain of 36. Thorson steps up. Thorson and he's sacked. Great pressure by Michigan. Joshua O'Shea. Patterson to Hendon. Touchdown, Michigan. Only three players on that side. And a mistake by the linebacker. He goes way but far to the left in that formation. What it did is it. Patterson to Hendon. Touchdown, Michigan. Layton Thorson. He's got to get into the end zone. And he's sacked. Wow. Uche with his second sack of the game. Six sacks for the Wolverines. And Michigan comes back after being down 17-0 to win on the road at Northwestern.
Mason behind Patterson. Give it to the big fella. And he's able to crash into the end zone. He runs through Trey Watson that time. Touchdown, Michigan. Third and three. Patterson throwing across his body. It's caught. Touchdown, Ronnie Bell. The true freshman from Kansas City. As Patterson took a hit, Savage and Lewis collided. The two defenders. Pressure up the middle. Patterson, elusive. Throwing on the run and completing. It's Peoples Jones. I guess he's fine. Donovan Peoples Jones. Touchdown, Michigan.
This is what they get so excited about with Shea Patterson, his ability to create and to extend plays and keeps his eyes downfield, gets the ball in the playmaker's hands, and he finishes.
Peoples Jones leads Michigan in three touchdowns in the last four possessions for Michigan. The other possession was a field goal, so they're getting points. Patterson to Jared Wangler for the score. Fullback on the receiving touchdown. Both in there for the two-point conversion. It's Mason time. Making it look easy. Nobody wants a piece there of Penn Mason.
I mean, that's a big boy. That's a big man.
As Brandon Watson returns the pick six for the score for Michigan.
Been about these fifth-year seniors making plays. Wangler catches a touchdown from the fullback position, and now it's fifth-year senior Brandon Watson steps in front of the Kasim Hill throw and returns the.
As Brandon Watson returns the pick six for the score. For Michigan, score here in Ann Arbor, 42-21. Homecoming weekend for Michigan, a success for our entire crew, led by Josh Hopp.
Higdon finally did take the handoff after some hesitation and barrels into the end zone. But that drive, all about the 81-yard run by the quarterback.
For a touchdown.
I already come by. Yeah. Play action on first down. Hornibrook lobs it into traffic and it's picked off. Interception by Metellus. Weaving his way inside the 15. And the Knights' first turnover goes to the Wolverines.
Hard here. Evans still in the game.
And it's to keeper, and Patterson stretches for the end zone. Touchdown, Michigan. And it's a play action on third and two. Hornibrook dumps it out. Intercepted. Picked off by LeVert Hill. Pick six, Wolverines. Three completions, two interceptions. That one by Hill. And the Wolverines are... the backup from Colorado. He keeps it, and he can run. McCaffrey, not quite Christian speed, but enough to score. And the Wolverines are pouring it on. A beatdown in the big house. 44 yards for the backup.
I mean, how about the bloodlines? Sweet.
First career rushing touchdown. They got a whole bunch of talent at the quarterback.
Impressive performance. Does Michigan go? They might be up into the top five or six in the country.
Notre Dame, a big winner, of course, the only team that's beaten Michigan this year.
Yeah. there at the one. Caron hit the second touchdown of the day. Good protection. Patterson with all day. And wide open, untouched is Nico Collins. His easiest touchdown, a complimentary to your effort. Maximum effort from Rick Pizzo. Patterson on the roll on third down. Puts it to DJ Jones. What a grab inside the 20. First down, Michigan.
Second down and 10 at the 16.
Play action all day for Patterson. Nobody open. Still looking. Shea Patterson on the run for the end zone. Fingertip grab and a touchdown. Wildcat now. And on first down, that's a fumble. Zalesk is a problem in the Michigan Bears. Black Shear couldn't get the handoff cleanly to Pacheco, and Lawrence Marshall recovers for the Wolverines. Here's Patterson looking all the way for Nico Collins. And jump ball, and Collins wins the jump. Nico Collins.
Mr. Football in the state of Indiana as a senior. On to work on first down. He gets it to Chris Evans. And Evans
through the hole. And now the speed turned on. Chris Evans. And out from the field. First down.
Seven straight carries, meanwhile, for Isaiah Pacheco, broken by this pass for Sitkowski, and Sitkowski's pass intercepted by Ambry Thomas to put the cherry on top of a Michigan four on this showdown between Michigan and Rutgers. Jim Harbaugh's squad in a tussle early after an 80-yard touchdown run by Pacheco made it a 7-7 ball game. To soften him up so that defense, that defensive front seven gets tired. Patterson delivers down the field, wide open. Nicky Banks, touchdown, Wolverine. 41 yards. Right down the field, and he does a great job of letting the route clear out in front of him, and then bang, he just cuts across the field, and it's going to be six for Michigan. Good ball by Shea Patterson.
Over the two. Power formation for the Wolverines. Higdon. Touchdown, Michigan. He picked up 20 there. Three catches for 75 yards. Stevie Scott. Fumble! And Michigan has the ball. Second turnover of the game for Indiana. Patterson. Out of the pocket. Patterson. Walks it up. His team came in ahead. Auburn fought hard, but Michigan wins it. And they will clinch the Big Ten East with a win over. Patterson in the corner. Patterson, Nico Collins. Oh, what a catch! Touchdown, Michigan! Wow! First, this ball is thrown perfectly, but watch Collins. Late hands! And he put it on the money.
Booty kicking it away to McCall.
And McCall bounces off of his foot. And Wolverines have it.
First and goal at the nine. Patterson drops it off. Wide open. Evans touchdown. Michigan. Patterson throws to the corner.
Nico Collins goes up and has his second touchdown of the day.
No, that sure looks like he controls it there. There's a foot down, so now he just has to survive the ground.
They give it to him straight ahead, and it's a touchdown for the Wolverines. Going to four. Milton running it to the corner, and he gets in for the touchdown. On this day, belong to Urban Meyer's Ohio State Buckeyes as he shakes hands with Jim Harbaugh.
action. Fade route. Peoples-Jones. All right. He's got it. That's a Michigan touchdown. Michigan blocks the punt. And they'll be set up at the Florida 30-yard line. Looks like Jamarik Woods got it.
He just can't do it any better than that as he sticks his hand out at just the last second. You see the shuffle into it. And how many times do you see guys blocking kicks or blocking punts and just overrun it?
They'll rush for it. Patterson in trouble. The ball comes out sideways. The officials have not blown that play dead. They're going to call that a fumble. Christian Turner gets taken down at about the 30-yard line. Some of those Gator players did not react to that ball on the ground like it was a fumble. A kicker to Quinn Dorby from long distance. Got it. Michigan extends their lead to four.
Play against this Gator defense.
Keeps it underneath to Nico Collins again, and Collins has a step. Good start to the drive for Michigan. Two snaps and they're near mid. 26-yard field goal is good for Moody. But that's a tough three for Michigan to have to settle for.
The 10th win this season, ending this year in the top 10 in a big block.
Michigan blocks the punt. And it goes through the back of the end zone for a safety. Headline. Clock goes to all zeros. And Florida, with a dominant performance in the Chick-fil-A Peach Bowl, they win it 41-15.